Thank you. is Garance Bonnon. I come from France, and in September I'll be studying at University College London. I decided to come here because I've always been interested in humanitarian work, and I just wanted to know how such an organization worked, and give a bit of my time because I was taking a gap year. So this was a very nice experience, and I learned a lot. I think it was eye-opening. I came here in order to see also a different country, a different continent, and to kind of understand how their lives worked. So I really wanted to live like the local people here, and that's what I think I did. So I was surprised coming here to learn that there were over 300 children, but I was also surprised to see how well everything was going on. The children from, I think, 0 to 3 year old, to 3 years old, just stay, and we take care of them during the morning and then the afternoon, while the children over from 3 to 6, I think, are in class here. And I think the orphanage is also counting to build a high school, so that would be good. And then we also give feed the children all together, and they have a very well a kind of varied food, which is good. They often have rice and noodles with fish and vegetables, and we help feed them, and then they take a shower. So they take 3 showers per day, which is very surprising also. And that's all.
My name is Céleste Dandelli, I'm 21, I'm studying law in Paris, and at the end of every year I have to do an internship, and for this year I chose to do humanitarian work because I thought it was much more greater than to do an internship in an office. A friend of mine did this humanitarian work here last year, so I decided to choose the same organization to live France because she told me about it, and she said it was the best experience of her life. I was really surprised when I arrived because this culture is very different from ours, in fact, it is easy to get at ease here, and children seem to be very happy. It is also very interesting to create links with them, to play with them all day long, and when we do not play, we feed them, and they take their shower, they take a nap, and their days are very organized. So it is easy to help them.
Okay.
Yeah.
In this charity, I feel very at ease. Especially with children, they are very nice. It is easy to create things with them. They recognize us, they are happy when we come every morning, especially the oldest ones. And I feel great coming every day to play on.
Hello, my name is Adam Isakian. I live in Paris, France. I'm 19 years old, and my school is ESSEC Business School. I heard about Kwekum charity because one of my friends has a friend who came here last summer and during a month and told us that it was really great, so we decided to come here because Asia was a continent that really interested me. So we came here, we're staying here for 1 month. We arrived on Monday, so this was our first week, and it was an amazing experience. We had the chance to speak and play with a lot of children, especially the grown-ups one and the smallest ones. I learned a lot how other people were living, different culture from the culture I was experiencing. It's a really amazing experience. If you love children, you have to come here because it will really change how you perceive things and your relations with people. So basically every day we have to shower the children, to play with them, eat with them, and sometimes we go to class with them. And it's amazing, and it's really a good experience that I will never forget.
Hello, my name is Yasmine Freja. I'm 20 years old and I come from Paris, France, and I study at SI Business School. So for my school, I had to do 1 month of volunteer work, and a friend of mine came to the charity last year to tell me it was an amazing experience, so I decided to come here for 1 month with my friends. And so far it's been 1 week, but it's been amazing. People are really welcoming in the orphanage, but also in the neighborhood. And it's really easy to make friends and getting attached to people because they're really welcoming and friendly. The orphanage, the days are really well organized. So you play with children, then you feed them and you shower them. And then it's nap time, and then you start over again in the afternoon. So it's really well organized. But even if it's organized, you never get bored because the children are really fun to hang around. And it's really a fun atmosphere, and you never get bored easily. As I was saying, it's been 1 week so far, but it's been amazing. And I think I learned a lot. And if you love children, if you want to discover a whole new culture, and if you want to work, but also have fun, you should definitely come here. It's going to be an amazing experience for you. And yeah.
Charity.
Yeah.
Or, and that's it. Is there another name that I should use too? Or
yeah,
I
should... you anything you want.
Okay. Hello, my name is Jonathan Santurbano. I'm 19 years old. I'm currently studying in Paris, France, at ESSEC Business School, but I grew up in Hanoi. I'd like to start off by saying Quê Hương Charity is an orphanage that takes care of, takes care of children between the ages of 1 and 6, 1 and 5 really. I didn't expect them to be this young, and it's been 1 week so far that I've been here. It's been a very enjoyable experience playing with the kids, taking care of them, feeding them, bathing them, and I'd like to say that this charity is a noble cause, and that for those willing to give a helping hand, it would be very much appreciated and also needed. I would just like to say that whoever can should try to help. And thank you very much for listening, and I hope to see you here soon.